Tim, congratulations to you and the entire team. Obviously, a huge success today. Everything we heard was great. So can you characterize the launch for us?
Wow. That's really what I can say is wow. It was a thrilling day. It really was. We got a little bit behind in some of our pad closeouts in getting the MST tower rolled and getting the pad ready. But the ULA team is absolutely amazing. We pressed ahead and got into the countdown sequence and continued to make up time as we moved forward through the countdown. And by about 20 minutes prior to our first targeted T0, we had completely made up the entire almost 2.5 hours of delay time that we'd had. So just an incredible performance by the combined government and contractor team to get Delta II ready with its precious ISAT II spacecraft and get it launched.
Awesome. Yeah, you all made this look easy. This is rocket science. It is not easy, but the team looks like they just did a great job pulling together today. But on a personal level, Tim, we know that you love the Delta II. Obviously, you are committed to every mission and do a phenomenal job. So what's this one for you personally?
Besides being excited, what does it mean to you personally?
Well, obviously, I'm a little bit sad. I'm thrilled with mission success and that we were able to close the chapter on Delta II with a huge success of an incredibly important science payload. ISAT II is going to do cutting-edge scientific data gathering. The precision measurements it's going to make from space are just going to be incredible. So to be able to say that we launched this very important science mission on the final flight of the industry workhorse is just a huge accomplishment for the entire team. And so I have a lot of personal feelings about Delta II, but I'm really just a very small part of the entire team. And I'm just proud, honored, humbled to be part of this team that gets to close the chapter on this incredible rocket.